The Karishin Kingdom in Zuru Emirate is one of the few ancient tribes that inhabit the plains of Sakaba and have a unique culture which dates back hundreds of years. The kingdom, which sits right at the top of the Karishin Mountain, is ruled by a ruler that is revered by both his people and other neighboring tribes. The journey to Karishin starts from Sakaba Town, a settlement about 115 kilometers from Zuru, and a visitor can only get to the Karishin Mountain on either a motorcycle or bicycle. And from the foot of the mountain, the visitors must trek for about 1.5 kilometers before reaching the actual settlement of the Karishin people. Going up the mountain towards the settlement of the people, a visitor has to go through 3 gates of stones where guards are stationed to scrutinize those coming into the kingdom. Halfway up the mountain, visitors are shown the grave of one of the founders of the Karishin kingdom, a warrior whose body was entombed in a stone. From the stone grave site, visitors are now taken through a network of pathways off to the zenith of the mountain, where the palace of the Serkin Karishin is situated. The ruler, commonly known as Serkin Karishin, is seen once a year by his people at the onset of the first rainfall, after which the ruler will withdraw into his royal hut to await another onset of the rain in the preceding year. However, Liberty News was lucky and was granted the privilege of speaking to the ruler, who is appearing in video for the very first time. The mystery, as well as the uniqueness of the Karishin culture, also assisted in preserving the culture and traditions that are hardly seen in other societies. These tribes are friendly but maintain a strict adherence to cultural values that can be seen in their activities. To many who visit the Karishin people, they will come back with the impression that they are truly the cradle of cultures. Hamza Galadi Muzu reporting for Liberty News from Birnin Kebbi.